When you find yourself in hell, dance with the devil. The Imperial Palace Hotel was a five-star bona fide shithole. I needed to find out why guests were checking in by the busload and checking out by the bag load. Maybe the service would be better upstairs.
Você não tá fazendo nada, tô fazendo tudo sozinho.
Como é que eu não tô pegando nada, rapaz? Tô trabalhando aqui, ficando de olho e escutando você reclamar.
Ó, 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 ó.
Olha o quê? Para com essa viadagem, para de reclamar, de saco cheio.
Porra, põe as coisas aqui em cima e...
Vambora.
Atira nele!
Cuidado, ele está vindo nessa direção!
Você tem que morrer! São Paulo inteiro está unido contra você!
Acima, pega!
Payne marchando!
De Silva and I had the same fan club. I knew enough and he knew too much. We'd both become targets. Passos's ID card. It was no great surprise he'd made their hit list, but to discover he was really Colombian? No wonder some locals seemed to laugh at his accent. What else had he lied to me about? Where those bastards were going, they wouldn't need medication. I knew this thing was bigger than me. Bigger than the Broncos, but I only had a glimpse of the whole picture. Like looking in the mirror and for an instant seeing what everyone else sees. A bad caricature of a better man. Ufe. That deal at the favela was getting dirtier by the minute. Those bastards were clearly in bed with the crush of Prado. Now we just had to find out why. Starting with a bit of bedtime reading for Mr. Da Silva. When you've lived the kind of life I've lived, reality comes at you through a different lens. But nothing could have prepared me for what was on the other side of that door. I had to get those poor bastards out of there.
Get them out of here. Go. Go. Wait. I said get. Serrano.
Serrano. He looked pathetic. A man defeated. I walked away and left him to his own personal nightmare. Whatever hell this was Da Silva had sent me into, I knew I had to put an end to it. I had no choice but to push on. I didn't understand everything, and I never would, but I understood enough. Sometimes a complicated problem is best tackled with a simple solution.
O Neves quer mais um erro. Tá tudo aqui, meu. Então vamos lá, crianças. Já perdemos muito tempo aqui. Porra!
Agora! Fusão!
que eu tô fazendo? Não sabe o que aconteceu a última vez. O nerd quer mais um erro. Tá tudo aqui, meu. Vamos lá. O nerd quer mais um erro. Tá tudo aqui, meu. Então vamos lá, criança.